love that comes once in a lifetime. And I'm pretty sure that you are that love of mine. 'Cause I'm in a field of dandelions, wishing on everyone that you would be mine. And I see forever in your eyes.
Hey stars, welcome back to the channel. Hope you're having a lovely day. And today, me and Theo are making some dinner for Blair. Since Emmy's at camp and Sophie's also at camp, they're just here for the weekend, but now they're gone for camp again. So we'll be seeing them soon though, because camp ends, I'm pretty sure, this week, right, Theo?
Yeah, I think it ends this week, yeah. So then we'll be seeing them a lot more. And we have a really big surprise for them. They don't know about it yet.
Yep. Me and Theo are really excited. But right now we're just making some dinner for Blair. Yep. Is the salad done?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's done. I'm just going to set it down at the dinner table and get some drinks and stuff.
Ooh, yeah. It looks delicious. We're getting the pork chops all done. And then we can get Blair down. Also, like me and Theo were talking earlier, Blair's been acting a little strange today. She's been very suspicious, and yeah. So we're just gonna keep an eye on her today. Anyways, let's go call her down.
She's taking her phone and stuff, and she's been on it like all day. So I don't know what's up.
Yeah, cause like she's normally on it like a lot, obviously, because she's a teenager, but she's been on it a lot more than usual. Anyways.
Yeah, and usually she's on like TikTok and stuff, but she's definitely been like on Snapchat and messages a lot
Theo,
more today.
Theo,
so.
Theo, shush. Just Theo, I need to get Blair away. Theo. Oh, let's see if Blair, okay. Where's Emmy's room door open? Anyways, I'm just gonna go to Blair's room now. Blair, what are you doing? Blair? What are you doing, Blair? Why are you, like, you've literally been on your phone all day, Blair. You've not even gone, like, you've not even done anything else.
No, I haven't. But, no. Stop asking me questions.
Blair. Okay, well, come down for your dinner, okay? And leave your phone in your room, Blair.
No.
What do you mean, no? Dad, tell her. Theo, tell her.
No, Dad. No.
Claire.
No.
Listen to your mother.
Ugh.
Excuse you. Anyways, the pork chops are almost done.
Yeah. Blair, we're sitting over here, okay?
Yep.
Come on. Dinner's over here.
Get off that phone. You're literally texting like 5 miles per hour. Just leave your phone over here for a second. Like, I don't get it. You've been on it all day.
Yeah, how much do you end up being on your phone? Like, give it a rest. Your phone needs to sleep too.
Yeah.
No, it doesn't.
It's literally about to burn the table.
Yes, exactly. Blair, give me your phone. Blair, give me your phone.
No.
Blair, what are you doing on your phone?
Now she's going upstairs.
Blair, give me your phone right now.
Here's nothing. See?
I'm taking that, thank you. Okay, I took her phone. Oh my god, and it's off. Blair, no. You're gonna get off your phone, and you're gonna eat dinner peacefully. If you eat dinner without your phone, I'll give you your back, okay?
I don't wanna eat salad.
Your dinner is your main dinner sitting ready for now, just eat some salad.
Not just salad, it's also gonna be these pork chops once I just garnish them up.
Yeah.
Yum.
Exactly.
I smell it.
Yeah, I know. It smells so good. Just eat your salad. I know you like salad because you've eaten salad before. You literally, every time you go to Olive Garden, you literally eat the whole salad.
Yeah, because it's good. This is trash.
This is the exact same salad.
This is my homemade salad.
I made that a little bit.
Okay, well, you pretty much just like tossed it up, okay? I did the most part.
Theo!
This looks so much better.
Okay, but you made the pork chops, so.
Yeah. Anyways,
I mean, we both
let's
them.
Sit down. Ooh, this looks delicious.
I literally ate that up.
Oh.
Literally.
Hey, at least I have my computer.
Uh, Blair.
Where do you
Blair,
going?
I haven't even started eating, Blair.
Right? I barely have just dug in. Like, I'm literally gonna get seconds.
Blair, come back right now.
No.
I still have your phone. Theo, put that. Take the phone, Theo. Here you go. Take that.
Yeah, I'm taking that.
Yeah, we're gonna. Blair, you're not no more phone until rest tomorrow. Okay, Blair? You're not having your phone until tomorrow because you can't behave.
Yeah, and you know what? That computer even barely works. Like, messages barely work on there.
Yeah, thanks, Sophie.
Sophie destroyed it.
Yes, thankfully, Sophie did that. I've never thought I'd be grateful to Sophie. But here we are. And honestly, Sophie kind of did a good...
Oh, yeah. Now that I'm forgetting about it, I realize you have your old iPad, so let me grab that, too. I don't know if it's connected to the internet, though, but that's okay. Anything else you can think of, Ari?
No, Emmy has her iPad with her at camp, so nothing really much.
And Sophie has her little baby Kindle, so...
Yeah. Blair, just hang out in your room. Your room's so fun. Do you know how much we spent to get your room nice and fun for you to enjoy?
Not really.
Look at your, like, you can organize your desk over here. It's pretty messy. It's a lot of clutter. You can organize your clothes. You can set up your bed area. You know? There's a lot more for you to do.
I already did that stuff.
No, you have, look at your clothes. Do you see all your clothes? That's a mess. You don't even have your laundry.
Yeah, come on. We've only been living in this house for like a month.
Not even a month, like 3 weeks.
Oh, that's true.
Come on, okay, Blair. Today let's do a little chore day. We're gonna grab you some laundry and we're gonna do some laundry, okay, before you go to bed. It's around like 8 p.m. So let's get your laundry and we're gonna do some laundry. Come on.
Okay.
Come on. Okay, Theo, let's go clean the dishes up and then we're gonna do some more laundry, okay? We're gonna make the house all and nice. Cause we wanna keep it nice and fresh before. Like, I'm not even in here for a year. It's already getting so dirty. The kids never clean up. There, at least come and drink your water. You didn't even finish your water.
I did finish it.
No, you didn't, Blair. Okay. Theo, can you take these dishes real quick? And I'll just put all the food away.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Here you go. Take these dishes. Here you go. Let me hand these over to you. Here we go. Blair. This girl won't answer me. Blair. What are you doing?
What?
Who do you keep texting?
No one.
Okay, okay, go to sleep, because you're not doing your laundry, so just go to sleep, I guess. Okay? Are you just going to sleep in your outfit, or are you not going to change pajamas, or...
No.
Okay, I see how it is. Well, I'm going to come back and check up on you in 10 minutes. If you're not asleep, then I'm making you do laundry. Okay, good night.
No, I'm not doing chores.
Yeah, you are. Okay, hold on. I'm going to grab some of my clothes. Okay, let's put them here. Okay, grab those. Okay, yeah, perfect. And I'm going to go downstairs and grab my pairs anyway. Do you have any laundry, Blair? Okay, I think she's just not going to respond to me now. That's great. I'm going to grab some stuff out of her bathroom.
Oh my god.
Perfect. Okay, well, I'm going to leave you alone now. Again, I'll come back in 10 minutes if you haven't slept yet. Okay. Emmy's room? Nothing in Emmy's room. All her clothes are with her, so I think that's basically everything. We're on to Theo. Theo!
Yeah?
Is everything good?
Pretty much. I got everything cleaned up and stuff from dinner.
Okay.
But honestly, I'm feeling pretty tired, so I might go to bed soon.
Yeah, I'm just gonna put these in the washer, and then I'm gonna head to bed too. Yeah, I'm actually just gonna put them in here, and then I do them in the morning, so it's all in there. Okay, perfect. Okay, I'm gonna head to bed now too. Oh, it's pretty late actually. Oh, it's fine. I'll do it in the morning. Okay, time to go to sleep. Theo.
Yeah.
Can you check up on Blair?
Sure.
Okay, cause she's Mm-hmm. And give her phone too. It's fine. She'll just fall asleep with her phone. Cause I know she'll sleep faster with her phone. So yeah, it's fine. Anyways, I think Theo just wanted to check on her. So, I'm just gonna change, and then I think and then I'll just head to bed too. Cause okay, let me change my clothes. It's pretty hot, so I'm just gonna wear this. Yep, that's good. Yeah. Okay, so let me close the door real quick. Okay, and then I'll just go wash my face a little bit, and then I'll head to bed. Okay, let me just wash my face, clean my face off, and brush my teeth. Get some soap. Okay, perfect. I wonder what Blair's doing. She's probably just on her phone again, because I don't think I'll just give her her phone. Okay. Perfect. Okay, let me brush my teeth now. Let me brush my teeth. Okay, perfect. Now that I'm on Dawn, I think Theo already went to bed. I'm just gonna head to bed now. Good night, stars.
Oh, Dad, thanks for my phone back, I guess. Oh my gosh, 17 messages? This girl is crazy. Okay, let me text her back. Okay, I don't know what to do. Oh, I'll just get dressed.
Oh, what's that noise? Oh my god, it's so late. I'm not gonna wake Theo up. Probably just some animal or something. Cause Theo's asleep, so I'm not gonna wake him up. Let me see. Let me go check on Blair actually. Let me go. Blair? Is she not in her room?
Oh my gosh.
Blair, am I even seeing right? Is that her? Blair, are you there? I can't even see anything. I'm so tired. I swear I saw her there.
I'm going out here.
Am I dreaming? Blair, get back inside right now.
No.
What do you mean no? Get inside. Why are you dressed up and why are you out here? Why are you wearing a dress, Blair? It's 11 p.m. What, are you just like...
Why are you asking me questions all day?
Because why are you over here? Blair, get back inside right now. It's like 10 p.m. Are you playing dress up? If you're playing dress up, then I get it, but yeah.
Yeah, totally.
You're playing dress up? Okay, then. I'll go back... Outside.
Yeah, go.
Okay. Yeah, right. There's no way she's playing dress. I don't believe her. She's obviously just gonna sneak out or something. But don't worry, I'm gonna be downstairs just ready for her. I know exactly what she's doing. She can't fool me. It's so obvious. I'm gonna be down here just perfectly waiting for her. Let's go outside. Make her think she's actually sneaking out, because there is no way this girl is getting out of here. I'm gonna stand right here and wait. Yeah, right in front of the door. Cause this girl is not running away.
Haha, she really believed me. No, why would I ever play dress up? Well, I have to go put on perfume, make sure I smell good for the party. Okay. Since I can't find my brush anywhere. I'm almost out of perfume. What? Well, this will do. Okay, that should do. Now time to make my grand escape! But trembling. But hopefully no one heard that. Where do I go now? Well, I guess I gotta be sneaky about this. Here I go. Time to go.
Well, 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 look who it is. Blair?
What?
So first, you were about to sneak out, and I caught you, and then you tried to sneak out again?
No, when did I ever sneak out?
Like, a few minutes ago you tried to sneak out and I caught you.
No, I was just playing dress up.
Uh-huh, but why are you wearing the exact same outfit you were wearing like 5 minutes ago?
No reason.
Get inside, Missy. Get inside.
No!
Blair, get inside. I'm gonna carry you inside.
No, you can't make me.
Blair, don't you dare.
I'm leaving.
Blair, come back here.
No!
Wait, come here.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Blair!
Run!
Blair, yeah, exactly, you better get inside right now.
No, oh my god.
I'm telling your dad, Blair.
No, don't tell him.
Come on, go upstairs, go to sleep. I'm literally, Blair, go upstairs. I'm gonna carry you upstairs right now.
No!
Yes, go upstairs.
I'm late.
Blair, are you really worried about being late right now to the party? Come inside. I'm locking the door.
How do you know I'm going to a party?
Because I saw your messages earlier.
Ugh.
Yeah, I saw your messages earlier when I took your phone. I saw like 20 notifications from you. Okay, now you're going to change your pajamas and you're actually going to go to sleep. It's like 2 a.m., Blair. How long?
What? It's like midnight.
Well, it's going to be 2 a.m. by the time you get there. If you were going there, but you're not, so come on, change. Go change.
Ugh, you're so unfair.
I'm not unfair. I'm not gonna let you go out at like 12 a.m., Blair. Okay, now go to sleep, okay?
Fine.
I will literally come back and check on you every 10 minutes this whole night. Okay, good night, Blair. Please don't sneak out again. Good night. Well, that was exhausting. Time to go back to my sleep. Okay, stars. Well, that brings us to the end of this video. We really hope you enjoyed and thank you so much for watching. And be sure to comment down below if you want Blair and maybe Emmy too to go to an actual party with my permission this time. And if you haven't already, then of course, be sure to subscribe and like, join the Starry fam. And once you subscribe, be sure to hit that notification bell so you're notified every time I upload a video. See you guys in the next video. Bye, stars!